but you need to get you hooked. I steal your heart, I'm a crook. One Friday night, I'm sorry, I'm booked. Brooke, María y la amiga de ella, tan rica en la cama no juegan, explotan y dicen hoes. Now go.
Out here so far, right before we get out, got my glasses on. It's that time in the morning time. By the time I get on set, the contacts be in, you know, we'll be looking nice, prim and prim. So let's check out the people. We have some people from all over. This girl right here is from the Netherlands, Rosita. We've seen her earlier in Staten Island. I've been seeing a lot. There's people sleeping. You can wave. Where you from, by the way?
Connecticut.
From where?
Connecticut.
Yes. Wow, okay. Okay.
Yeah, we got here like 1:30 in the morning. Connecticut, baby.
1:30?
CT! Woo!
Wow. Woo-hoo! I can't believe you actually have this much energy.
See you soon!
Hello. Man, it's a long line.
Damn, what happened? Lady didn't want to come today?
Oh, no, she was. You know what? But she figured that it might be a little bit much to get back to Staten Island. Yeah. Especially after yesterday. What up, girl?
Say hello.
Yes. I can't lose my voice. Let me say hello.
How you doing?
Losing my voice again. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Boom, what's going on? This is the Blake TV. Nathan Blake said hello from the NYC. Everyone make some noise real quick. Woo! 1 second, I'll be right back. I just want to get you on the line. I'll be right back. Dude, look. We get the camera guy. Get the camera guy. Yes, I'll be right back. I'm just going to go down to my guy. Y'all about to get hit. We're in New York City, everyone. As you can see, we got little cars going in. The line for Zumba. It's like his own TV camera with the Blake TV. All the stars come out today. All the makeup. Girls is looking prim. Guys is looking ready. Yeah, I gotta put my contacts in so I can look all right. You know what I'm saying? We got the fans in the background. Way over here. We got major cameras right here. Major cameras.
Nathan Blake in the house.
We got a lot of love with Blake TV. I gotta put my contacts in real quick. So we're gonna try and see if we get a video posted sometime this afternoon, giving some documentary on what's going down. Beta Perez is coming out, doing a morning class on today's show. So we'll be back. We got Sammy Salazar and Kelly Bullard, two of the stars of the Zumba world, getting ready. Looks like they're getting ready to do a little samba or something like that. So check it out. playing Zumba for you. How's your boys? Sitting here, Bryant Park, after the big Today Show with all the Zumba people in the background. Beta Perez located right there. Right where Beta Perez is located. We're about to do a little flash mob led by Beto and these other people. Let's see what we can do. But right now we're gonna do a flash mob. As you can see, if you've never been to New York, let me give you a quick span of Zumba experience or the New York experience.
Zumba! Are we dancing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so don't say, New York is whack. We don't have no trees or anything. It is pretty okay. So there he goes right there. We'll see if we can get a little closer. Maybe he'll hold up a second. Maybe give us a little shout out to Blake TV. Excuse me, mama.
It is what it is.
Come over. Let's see what we can get. Everyone's in here. What you gotta do is cut through. We got people actually sitting down.
Look at that girl, she's like, oh, look at that girl, she's like, oh.
Porque tú me dijiste que querías vacilar.